Welcome to the Big Sell House. I'm your host, Mrs. Reed, the Science Jew, and we have a jam-packed show for you tonight. Cytology. What does that mean? Cyt means cells, and ology means the study of. So this season, we're going to look at the structure and function of cells. Exactly how many cells are in the body? 30 trillion. Written out, that's 3,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, amazing is that you have organelles, which are literally little organs in every single cell. Organelles are specialized structures that perform a specific function. Tonight, you will meet the 11 organelles that will be spending their time in the big cell house. They will be completely isolated within the big cell house, and they will be under constant surveillance. Each organelle believes they are more valuable to the big cell house than the other, but I'll let you be the judge of that. Let's meet our organelles! First up is Plasma Membrane, but his friends call him Plazzy. Hey, I'm Plasma Membrane, but my friends call me Plazzy. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the big cell house? And I let them know, without me, anybody can come up into this cell, and that ain't gonna happen, because I'm gonna control all of that. People try to come into this house with a passive attitude with zero energy, or they're extremely extra, and they're active with a ton of energy. Here's a fun fact. When I was in school, I used to draw self-portraits of myself, and they'd look kind of like this. Sometimes I would draw so many, they'd end up looking like this. My friends say that I do have two sides to me. One side is scared of everything, and the other side, well, it loves everything. Anyways, I look forward to being the bodyguard of the big cell house this season because I'll have the ability to diffuse situations from high to low, or I can cause up some drama and escalate things from low to high. It sounds like Plazzy's going to keep things intact in that house. Next up, we have cytoplasm, aka cytosol. Hi everyone, I'm cytoplasm. But you can call me cytosol. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the big cell house? And I let them know, without me, this cell couldn't function at all. I'm the one that keeps all the organelles in their place. I'm the substance of the big cell house. It's like eating a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with no jelly. I'm the jelly. I look forward to keeping all the organelles in their place this season because if I didn't, they would all hurt each other. Wow, it sounds like cytoplasm has a big role to fill this season. Let's meet cytoskeleton. His friends call him Skells. What's up, everybody? It's your girl, cytoskeleton, but you can call me Scales. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the big cell house? And I let them know, without me, this cell wouldn't have its proper shape. I mean, hello, my name is cytoskeleton. Cyto, cell, skeleton, framework? Duh. Furthermore, I help organize the parts of the cell. I help with movement. And I can even help this big cell divide. I look forward to making sure the big cell house keeps its shape this season. Nice. You do that, Skells. Next up, we have the nucleus. You look here. I'm the CEO. I'm the boss. So whatever I say goes. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? I apologize. Hello. My name is Nucleus. And I don't need any nicknames, because just like you heard, I'm the boss. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the Big Cell house this season? And it's quite simple. Without me, all of them would die. Well, I mean, technically, the red blood cell house doesn't have any of me in it, and they work just fine. But for this house, I provide all of the instructions for the cell's activities, because I have the secret weapon that none of them have, and that's called DNA. I look forward to being the brain of the Big Cell house this season and keeping everyone else alive. Wow, it looks like we couldn't have a show without the nucleus. Next up, we have ribosomes. His friends call him Lil R. Hi guys, I'm Lil R. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the Big Cell house this season? And I let them know, I may be small, but I'm smart, I'm important, and I'm necessary. The nucleus may have DNA, but without me, whatever he has to say doesn't make any sense. I transcribe DNA to make proteins. As a matter of fact, my location in this Big Cell house is very important. If I'm hanging out with cytosol, the proteins I make stay in the Big Cell house. But if I'm chilling with my friend Ruffiar, who you'll meet in a second, I can make proteins that can stay in the Big Cell house or leave the Big Cell house. I look forward to my time here in the Big Cell house. Man, whenever ribosomes start talking, I start thinking about ribs, because he's always talking about protein. Next up, for the first time in Big Cell house history, we have twins, Rough ER and Smooth ER. Hi everyone, I'm Rough.
And I'm Smooth.
And together we are the ER twins. In case you were wondering, yes, we are fraternal twins. And yes, we love hanging out with the nucleus. We're pretty much connected at the hip. My best friend in the Big Cell house, besides Smooth, is the ribosome. Ribosome and I work together to make proteins that are meant to go outside of the Big Cell house. Yeah, ribosome and I, we aren't really good friends. I prefer to make lipids instead. As a matter of fact, if muscles start contracting, I have a lot of calcium to help with that.
We're going to do so well in the Big Cell house.
Looks like those twins are going to be double trouble. Let's meet the Golgi apparatus. His friends call him Golgi.
Hi guys, I'm Golgi apparatus, but you can call me Golgi.
Many people ask me, what can I bring to the Big Cell house? And I let them know, those proteins that Ruffiar and ribosomes are making, they can't be folded, packaged, or transported to their appropriate destinations. That means lysosomes don't get the proteins that they need. You're gonna meet them next. Plasma membrane doesn't get the proteins that they need. And some proteins can't even get outside the Big Cell house. It sounds to me like I'm a big deal. I can't wait for this season of the Big Cell house. You may have heard of the Terminator, but I am the transporter-er. Wow, we look forward to seeing more of you, Golgi. We are down to our last three organelles. Next up, we have lysosome.
Hi y'all, I'm lysosome, but you can call me Liz.
Many people ask me, what can I bring to the Big Cell house this season? And I let them know, without me, this cell wouldn't survive. These other organelles are nasty. They leave their waste everywhere. So I'm the one who has to clean it all up. Also, if any harmful invaders try to come up inside this Big Cell house, I shut that down. I'm pretty much the Lysol and protector of the cell. Next door is the white blood cell house. And there are a ton of people in that house just like me, because that house is always getting invaded with foreign intruders. like bacteria, viruses.
Oof.
Anyways, I look forward to being in the Big Cell House this season and keeping it nice and clean. I also want to stay good friends with Golgi Apparatus because honestly, without Golgi, there's no me. I'm sure the contestants will love to know that they have a built-in maid this season. Next up, we have Peroxisome.
Hey guys, I'm Peroxisome, but my friends call me Perry.
I didn't realize how much Lysosome and I look alike, but I did do a 10-day detox before coming here, so I'm much smaller than Lysosome. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the Big Cell House? And I simply let them know, without me, the Big Cell House couldn't function properly. I mean, I break down substances that come into the cell so that everyone benefits, and just like Lysosome, I help to clean up waste inside the cell too. I drove by the white blood cell house before coming here, and it was crowded with lysosomes. But when I went to the liver and kidney block party, there were a ton of peroxisomes just like me on the street. This is a family show, but all I can say is that I saw a lot of stuff being ingested at the liver and kidney block party that needed to be detoxified. Am I allowed to say that?
Oh, Perry. That Perry.
Well, lastly, we have the mitochondria, but he goes by Mighty. I see that we've saved the best for last. Hey, I'm Mighty. Many people ask me, what can I bring to the Big Cell House this season? And I let them know I bring energy in the form of ATP. I literally make the energy for this house. On a scale from 1 to 36, I'm at a level 34, and that's pretty high. This Big Cell House doesn't have a lot of people like me, but in the Muscle Cell House, that's a good time. They have a state-of-the-art gym there, and there's a lot of muscle movements going on, so there has to be a ton of mitochondria just like me in that cell house. I'm so excited to be here, though.
Thank you, Mighty Mitochondria. There were three contestants that were so close to getting inside of the Big Cell House that we felt that they deserved an honorable mention. This season, these last three organelles will be spending the majority of their time outside the Big Cell House. These three are Cilia, Flagella, and Microvilli.
Hi, I'm Cilia. I go by Silly. If I was able to be in the Big Cell House, we all could have done my waft dance. It's really popular on TikTok right now.
Hi guys, I'm really sorry that I have to rush, but I'm connected to the sperm cell right now and I'm trying to help him go reach his friend Eggy.
I guess I'm the last organelle that's on the outside of the Big Cell House. I'm Microvilli. I just increase surface area to help absorb more nutrients. That's about it.
Well, that's all for tonight, folks. Make sure you tune in tomorrow, 9/8 Central, for part 2 of the season premiere of The Big Cell House. Who will be evicted? Who will be the new head of household? And which two organelles will be on the chopping block? Make sure you tune in tomorrow to find out what happens next. I'm your host, Mrs. Reed, the Science G. Good night.